You are worthy to be magnified. Hallelujah. We thank you for your goodness and your mercy, your grace, O Lord God. For your grace is sufficient for us, O God. We thank you, Lord, that your strength, hallelujah, is made perfect in our weakness, O God. We thank you, Lord, that we say we are strong. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord God, that we are overcomers in this world, Father God. We thank you, Lord, it is you, hallelujah, that caused us to triumph. Hallelujah, over the enemy in every place. We thank you, Lord God, hallelujah, for your son, Jesus, hallelujah, that you have sent, hallelujah, on our behalf, Father God, to be a propitiation for our sin, Lord, not for our sin only, but for the sins of the world. We thank you, Father God, hallelujah, for your word, Father God, being alive in our heart, Father God. We thank you for your people, Father God, in the name of Jesus, that we might know, hallelujah, the depth, hallelujah, breadth, and the height. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, hallelujah, the richness of Christ Jesus, God. Hallelujah, thank you, Father God, that we might know, Father God, without a shadow of doubt, but of the will and the purpose, hallelujah, that you have for us in our life, Father God, that we might walk in it in this day and in this time, Father God. We thank you in the name of Jesus. We thank you for the Holy Spirit, Father God, that you have given to us, oh God, whereby we can call our Father, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for the Holy Spirit giving us the boldness, oh God, to proclaim your word, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, in the land of the living, Father. Give us the boldness, oh God, to speak, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus, not that you love of fear, Father God, for you have not given us a spirit of fear, but a love and a power and a sound mind. We thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Glory to God. We thank you, Lord God, how we've been removed from the curse of law because of Jesus, hallelujah, who became a curse for us, God. We thank you, Lord, for the curse of sickness, hallelujah, infirmity, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, how they've been moved far from us, oh Father God. We thank you, Lord, that no sickness should come nigh unto us, nor unto our dwelling place. We thank you for the aim of the Lord, hallelujah, and camp around about us and our children, Father God. We thank you for the saints of God, God, living in safety and in peace, in harmony amongst each other and amongst people, oh God, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, for the love of God and shed abroad our heart by the Holy Spirit, Father God. Give us the ability to walk in love. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, you should not. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, Father God, give us a drawback spirit, Father God. But Lord, we shall walk forth, God, God, in boldness, proclaiming your word, Father God. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, for you have given us, oh God, a spirit, hallelujah, of love, of your peace, hallelujah, and a sound mind. We thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus. And we rejoice in you this night, Father God, that you have given us, oh God, hallelujah, that which we have confessed, Lord, we shall possess in the name of Jesus in this day and time, Father God. We thank you, Father God, for the multitude of kindness and tender mercy, Lord God, that you've shown towards you, God, and you continue to show towards us. We thank you, Lord, for continuing to draw in those, Lord God, that are backslidden in the name of Jesus. We thank you for wooing by your Spirit, Father God. Join them, Father God. Hallelujah. For your marriage, your backslider. We thank you, Lord God, for sending forth that labor across their past. Hallelujah. Join them, Father God. Snatch them, Father God, out of the hands of the enemy in them. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God. Satan, you shall not have their life. Oh, they belong to God. Hallelujah. And they should live for God. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for turning so, Father God. Turn our hearts back unto you, Father God, as never before. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Let us say yes to your will and to your way, Father God. In the name of Jesus. Let us humble ourselves, oh God, unto you, Father God. Oh God, give us a heart of compassion. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, that same love, Father God, you've shown toward us. Let us show toward unto us, Father God. In the name of Jesus, we thank you, Father God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And you have forgiven us, O Lord. Let them forgive us, O Father God, of their trespasses, O Lord. And you shall forgive us. Hallelujah. Glory. Glory to God. And we should have that confidence in you, Father God, that whatsoever we may ask in your name, Father God, believing, hallelujah, it shall come to pass. Hallelujah. But this is the confidence we have in him, that we ask anything according to his will, he heareth us. And we know that he hears the one. We have the petition that we ask of him. We thank you, Father God, and we bless your name, Lord, that you always open to the cry of the righteous, and your ears are open unto their prayers. We thank you, Lord, let these prayers come up before you, Father God, and a sweet smelling sacrifice, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you and rejoice in you, Lord, for all that you're doing and all that you're about to do. We thank you, Lord, for the word, God, that's going forth, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, let us mature us up, oh Father, in the fullness of Christ Jesus, in the stature that you desire in. We thank you, Lord, we should not be like the children, Lord, talk to and fro about every wind and doctrine, Lord. But we should be like trees planted by the river of the Lord, Lord, bringing forth their fruit in its season. We thank you, Father God. We give you the praise and the glory, Father God. We rejoice in you, Lord, for all that you're doing. We bless your name on this night, Father God. But truly, you are good, Lord God, and that you're not willing to none should perish, but all should come to repentance. We thank you, Father God. We walk by faith and not by sight. For the things that are seen, that are subject to change, for the better, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah, boy, you are the high priest of our confessional, Father God. We watch over your word to perform it. You said heaven and earth shall pass away, that not one jot or tittle of your word shall fail. We thank you, Lord God. Hallelujah, for you are faithful, God. You are just, God. Hallelujah, for you are righteous, Father God. We thank you, Lord, for all that you're doing. And we bless your name, Lord, for what you're doing and what you're doing in the midst of, Lord. We thank you for touching every life, Father God. Let it be changed, Father God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, in the name of Jesus, that today, how it begins to grow dark, Lord. Let our light shall so shine before men, Father God, in the midst of darkness, Father God, that we shall draw people unto you. Hallelujah. We thank you, Lord. Let us be ready, Father God, and equipped, Father God, with the word, Father God, in the name of Jesus, that we might not be, hallelujah, ashamed, Father God. We thank you, Father God. For you said, Lord, if we profane us, hallelujah, if we profane you before men, you shall, hallelujah, profane us, hallelujah, before our Father. We thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus, for Jesus, for all that he's doing, Father God, and for all that he's doing in the midst of us. Hallelujah. We thank you for the healing. We thank you for the delivery. We thank you for the salvation, hallelujah, in the one life, Father God, that you touched on this Sunday. We thank you, Father, in the name of Jesus. We bless your name, Lord. For truly you worthy, O God, to receive all praise, O Lord. And I bless you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. With an uplifted of my hand, I bless you, Lord. Hallelujah. For truly this is the day that you have made. And I shall rejoice and be glad in it. We thank you, Father God, for we've been redeemed, hallelujah, from the hand of the enemy. We thank you, for we are the righteousness of God in Christ Jesus. Hallelujah. Glory to God. For we can come boldness, hallelujah, before the throne of grace to find help and mercy in that time of need. We thank you, Lord God. For truly, we are, hallelujah, your people, Lord God, which is called by your name, Father God. We shall have ourselves in prayer and turn to our looking in, and you shall hear it. Hallelujah. Glory to God. You shall answer, O God. Hallelujah. Our prayer. In the name of Jesus, we bless you, Lord, and we rejoice in you. Hallelujah. We thank you for all that you're doing. We thank you for your mercy. We thank you for your love and your compassion. We thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. For meeting, hallelujah, every need according to the riches and glory to Christ Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, for the many healing that have taken place, Father God, and the restoration in the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, hallelujah, that we might have more than enough. Hallelujah. We thank you, Father God, in the name of Jesus, for there is no lack in your kingdom, of God. For you're able to do the seed of the abundance of all we think of as according to the power of the work within us. We thank you that power of the Holy Spirit both working both the will and the due pleasure. We thank you, Father God, for your word, Father God, and every promise, O God, hallelujah, being fulfilled in the name of Jesus. We thank you for your peace. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, surpasses all understanding. Rest in the ruling of our heart to which through Christ Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, we be conformed into the image of Christ. Hallelujah. Glory to God. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father God. Glory to God. For truly we are a devil master. Hallelujah. For he is on our feet. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And we rejoice in you, Lord. Hallelujah. And bless your name. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to your name, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Bless you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Give you the praise. Glory to your name. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Give you the praise and the glory, Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. We thank you, Lord God, that the work that you have started, hallelujah, you shall complete it, hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we bless you, Lord. Give you the praise, O Lord God, and the glory. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus.
Change to us. And scripture says he's touched with the feelings of our infirmities. So we just want to pull out our hearts to the Lord tonight. Release our sorrows and pains. And amen. Release our cares and whatever. Amen. God wants us to, he wants to meet us tonight. Amen. As we prepare to go, he wants to meet us at our points of need. Amen. Father, tonight, Lord, we can't always articulate. We can't always express the things that we need most. Lord God, sometimes they are hard to put in words. Sometimes our burdens are so hard to bear. But Lord, we can cast all of our cares. Hey, we can cast all of our sorrows, all of our heartaches, all of our shortcomings, all that stands in our path, all that leads us down and brings frustration and discouragement. Oh God, Lord, we cease from even trying to deal with the things that we confront. Oh God, we don't have to deal with them any longer. Oh God, yes, Lord, we're pulling back. We turn these things over to you. Amen. We want you to be all. Amen. Lord, we've come so short in our own strength, our own ability. We come so short.
Thank you.
Hey, Lord, but you are not high short concerning your promises. But you are long suffering toward us. Yeah, you don't one another under. You're not willing for any of us to go down, to go under, and to perish. You're able to keep us from falling. Oh God, oh what a privilege. What a privilege it is to carry everything to God in prayer. Oh God, what a friend. What a friend we have in Jesus. All our grace. Yes, all our grace and sorrow and pains to bear. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Lord, we open up our lives or whatever we have that you can use. Whatever good it is, whatever strength, whatever's there, Lord, we give it to you. Oh, God, we can't do nothing with it in ourselves. But when we turn it over to you, when we turn our little strength, whatever they are, our weaknesses, Lord, you can turn them into strength. Oh, you can turn our sorrow into joy. Lord, you can cause us to rejoice on the inside when everything is going bad on the outside. Oh, Jesus. Lord, it's just so good to know we can turn to you. You understand everything that's going on with me. You've been through it all. Travel the path. You know the way. You know how to help me. Hallelujah. Bring me through. Yes, Lord. We're just so glad for the word. The word always encourages, always picks us up, always. Lord, a word spoken in season. Oh God, will always erase, eradicate the darkness and bring light. Lord, you said for us to fear not, for you are with us, you are God. Lord, that's enough for me. You are my God. You are my strength. You said you would help me. You will strengthen me. You will uphold me with the right hand of your righteousness. Lord, if you are there to uphold me, I don't need nobody else. You be for me. It doesn't matter who's in this. Oh, God. Lord, bring out the best in us. Help our strength to come forth. Help whatever, Lord, you have for us to do, Lord. Lord, we are looking to you to do it through us. Yeah, because in our flesh there dwelleth no good thing. Father, tonight we turn our lives over to you. We don't know how to run. We don't know how to run.
Yes.
We don't know what decisions to make. Oh, God, we don't know what direction to go. But we put our lives in your hands. Take my life. Take my life, whatever measure there is. Oh, take that and use it to your will. I don't want to be seen at all. I want your glory to be seen through me. Lord, we give it over to you tonight. Let it be all of you and none of us. In Jesus' name, we're over nothing. Give us beautiful ashes. Give us the oil of joy for the spirit of heaviness. Father, we'll give you praise and the glory tonight. Take us. Yes, take us to a new place. A place of strength, a place of glory, a place of power, a place of joy. We'll give you praise and the glory. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Everybody just say, in Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Oh, how many love me? Kasha, just put your hands up and say, Lord, I love you. Mama. Mama. Love you. You because you first love me. Oh, God. When we were yet without strength, dead in trespasses and sin. Yes, yes, we reached down to Jesus, pulled us up, brought us to this place where we are now. We thank you tonight in Jesus' name. Jesus' name. Amen. Hey. 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 Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Well, how many are happy? Ashanda. Ashami. Ashama. It takes Jesus to satisfy them. It takes Jesus to fulfill that need. Amen. God bless you tonight. I enjoyed y'all's prayer. Y'all work on next week and make it a little longer. Amen. I'm just feasting on